Fear of losing is far greater than the fear of being hurt, and that means that you've very much got to weigh up your opponents to see where they are, and you're wheel to wheel with these guys. If they're in a strong situation, their car is running well, and you're both in a good position, at that point it's like playing high speed poker. All you can do is try and gauge the profile of your opponent right, and hope that you've hope you come out in front of him.